Hassan Wasswa Mawanda is known for his tough tackling and no-nonsense defending. It is these attributes, together with his versatility, that have put him in the frame for the Cranes selection.
Just trust in me, because you know I've been giving my all. I've been giving 100% for the national team, and I haven't disappointed the nation in all the games I've been playing. So, personally, me, it's good being a versatile player, and it's good to you know to play different positions. So,
many players usually call time on their international careers after a major tournament. But Hassan Wasswa believes he still has enough in the tank to go on and on.
I've seen people playing football in their late 40s, and football-wise, I'm not that old. And because right now I'm 28 years old, so I don't think I can call it quits right now. So I have a long journey in football for now, and I don't think I can call it quits now, because we still have the World Cup qualifiers.
Hassan Wasswa has a wealth of experience, and he believes he can induct the emerging new crop of players in the Cranes setup.
They also want to be like you, and you know, we have to show them the good side of us. And eventually, when they get to that level, you know, they have to perform and work hard. So, as the senior players in the team right now, you know, we encourage them, you know, work hard, and they know what they want.
There's a strong bond between the boys in the national team, and this is what has taken them places.
You know, we love each other, we encourage each other, and this is what made us to be a powerhouse. And I think this is what is going to drive us to the nations tournament with this loving heart of one another. And I know we shall do better, because the more we stay together, the more we are together as a family. I know we can achieve so many things.
Hassan Wasswa Mawanda believes the Cranes are good enough to give the opponents in Group D a run for their money. Uganda will come up against Ghana, Egypt and Mali in the AFCON finals. Derek Ntege, NTV Sport.